What is going on, my Super Sandwiches? Ramsa here, and today I bring another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle 7 video, and today we are back in the Turles banner. Now, if you missed yesterday's video, you should go check that out. Just check back my channel yesterday. The rates are 2x, basically. They're at 12% right now, and pretty much 1 in like 30 stones is pretty much guaranteed an SSR. Well, it's all luck-based, but the average is like 1 in like 30 stones you're pulling SSR, which is incredible. Now, this banner right now might not have the best cards. You can't get the Dokkan Festival cards. Like, you can't get, like, you know, Gogeta, Vegito, Gotenks, those guys. But you can get, like, you know, top-tier units still, like these guys, for example. Which, by the way, I pulled him yesterday, which I'm really excited about. Now, the big goal would be to get this guy. And I wouldn't mind getting, you know, what's his face? Trunks, because this is an attack all unit, and I'll need something for the World Tournament. Although, I do have Majin Vegeta, so I'm cool with that, but the rates are so high, I'm going to spend 60 more stones on this. I bought 180 the other day, but because the rates are just incredible, I can't let the opportunity go by. And there's still probably good cards I can pull from the total list that I can't read any of this. I don't know what's all in here, but I'm hoping stuff like Golden Emperor Frieza is in this, which he's usually in every single list. So I wouldn't mind getting him. That'd be great. I would love to get Golden Emperor Frieza just because, number one, he'd be great for blocking, and two, he's an AGL, and I've run a great mono agility team right now. Without further ado, let us do some summons. So again, let's see what we got. Let me make sure I don't do my multi-summon, because I want to save the remaining 60 stones on our next big banner. And we're going to start off by having Hercule on the right side. That's fantastic. By the way, I am moving, in case you couldn't tell. I showed up yesterday. There's boxes over here. I'm just all in shambles right now, but I'm trying to record, edit, pack all together, and it's going pretty well for the most part. But it just feels kind of weird because my wall is so naked behind me. It's like, where's my wall? I need my stuff. So I can't wait to be situated in my new apartment, and it's gonna be great. All right, so we're gonna start off with Pan, and I said in my video yesterday, which I literally recorded 10 minutes ago, she's actually not that bad. That Pan is great, especially if you run a tech team. Alright, let's go into the next summon. Let's see, we got Hercule on the left side. That's my boy right there. We got a great card with him last time. He was on the left side. It was Majin Vegeta. So let's see if Hercule on the left side is going to grant us more luck again. Let's see. I have a good feeling about this. I have a great feeling. And our next summon is going to be a freaking GT Gohan. I can't be mad because I pulled 4 SSRs in yesterday's video. So I'm feeling great right now. I'm feeling awesome. Group summon, let's do it. Alright, here we go. Let's summon together. Now, I don't know when this video is going to go live. I do know that Majin Vegeta is going to hit global in a banner, and it's going to have increased rates just like Japan does. I don't know what the rates are at the time we record this video, but whenever that event is live, if it's live around the time when this video goes up, just check the rates. Again, I always link the rates in the description below. Check them out yourself if you're curious. The rates were, what, 5%? Yeah, they were like 5% before, and anything above that obviously is great. So, I mean, I've been doing 12% and pulling SSRs left to right on Japanese Dokkan, so that should give you kind of a scale of what to expect. Next summon is going to be an SSR. No, it's going to be Final Flash Vegeta. Ah, yikes. You know what's funny? If they started giving rebirths to, like, SRs, and they, like, come out to be monster SSRs at some point and URs, that'd be hilarious. I feel like I would hurt the most because I literally sell every single SR that I get. And the main reason why is just because I don't have space. I don't have space for SR cards. And I definitely don't have space for Rs. I remember I used to keep Guldos because I thought it was funny. And then I realized, oh, this is just clogging up my space. You know, I feel like because I pulled so many SSRs in my first video that this video is going to be absolute garbage. So let's tap. Tap. Ah, I was going to say, don't go Super Saiyan. Don't go Super Saiyan Goku, that's fine. After this, we'll do a group summon, so prepare your phones. I know I said I was going to do group summons a couple seconds ago, and then we didn't, but prepare your phones and get ready to summon with me in a couple of seconds. Pause me if you have to. Alright, Trunks. Agility Trunks. Let's see if this group summon is going to be SSRs all around. Here we go. Bam. Bam. Alright, I'm feeling this one. Are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs? We got one. Ooh, just one space fault. Okay, well, maybe it won't be as great as me. But hey, I haven't pulled any rares yet. And I'm not going to pull rare again. That's nice. This is nice. It's nice not pulling rares. I feel like rares are just not allowed in this banner right now. No rares. SRs and higher only. And our next summon is going to be freaking Botamo, man. Come on, bruh. I'm going to feed you, actually. I'm going to feed my Botamo to my other Botamo. For some reason, I've been keeping all my Universe 6 cards. I don't know what it is. I don't want to get rid of them. I kind of want to make a Universe 6 team one day for no reason at all. And I don't know. I mean, I don't even know what to do yet. I know the Frost cards are great. Frost cards are pretty awesome. But I don't know what the other guys do. I'm just kind of keeping them for the purpose of collecting them. All right, back into the Simmons, and let's see if it's time to pull an SSR. I mean, kind of dry right now. I feel like I got spoiled in my first video that, like I said, I recorded literally 10 minutes ago. Obviously, you guys watched it yesterday, but I'm spoiled after doing that last video because I pulled 4 SSRs. I think that's my most SSRs in a single video. 1, 2, 2 space pods again. I love seeing Goku go Super Saiyan. It's great, especially after how many rares I got in the last week. Like, literally, there was one time when I got like 7 rares in one video. Woo! I like how that noise I made basically sounded about like Boo too, but woo! Boo! There it is. Look at that, physical Boo. It's not who I want. Give me Turles. Give me that Turles card. I need a good freaking villain leader. I need a good villain leader. Although I will use that Boo to do the villain event. Because my problem is I'm trying to do a villain event and trying to get some more stones off of that. And I'm trying to also get the medals, but I can't beat it. I also want to get the Whis card too, which would be great for my agility team as well. But again, I can't freaking beat the teams because I don't have any villains in my account. I have like no villains. I have like 4, I want to say. And hello? Is this going to work? Is it going to load? Come on. There we go. All right. Wait, did I click 7? I don't even remember clicking 7. Whatever. Let's hope for a bye, guys. Yeah, I think I have like 4 villains, and I would have to run like a Cyberman or something. So that's why. Oh yes, another SSR, double SSR, back to back. Give me Turles. Give me Turles. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, Vegeta. I'm not too mad. I'm not too mad. I mean, I pulled him yesterday, but I want Turles. Again, I feel like because I want Turles, I'm not going to pull him. It's usually how it works out. The cards that I want, I never pull. Oh, let's get into the next 7. I'm pretty sure I'm going to use my last 60 stones for one more attempt on his banner. I'm pretty sure I am. Unless I pull Turles. If I pull this Turles, I'm done. I will save the next 60 stones for the next event. Ooh, okay, instant Super Saiyan. Look at that. Want to do another group 7 with me? Another one? Just one more? Yes. All right, here we go. On the count 3. Pause me if you have to. Unpause and swipe. Ooh, and we got that rainbow. Ooh. Can we get another Super Saiyan 3? Come on, 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 come on. That's okay. Our next card is freaking Android 17. Although I can't get mad because this is the first time I've seen Android 17 in a very, very long time, so it's fine. Yeah, alright, so we have 4 more summons left in this video, and then I'm going to save the last 60 for probably one more attempt. I mean, like I said, I really want to get Turles because he got that rebirth. Wow, nothing. He got that rebirth, and at least it's an SR. He got that rebirth, and he's amazing now, and I would love to pull him. On top of that, I will probably try to farm his super attack to 10 too. So yeah, that'd be great if I can pull that. Goku! Great. Fantastic. Alright. 3 more. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling this SSR fest. I am feeling this SSR fest. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 5 space pods. Let's swipe with all 5 fingers. Swipe. Instant Super Saiyan. Wow, I didn't even see any like letters or anything. That was weird. Did I mess it up or something? What we got? Oh, Goku. I was wondering if that was like some kind of new animation because I wasn't paying attention. Or maybe I swiped way too fast. But yeah. 2 more, folks. 2 more, and that should be it for today's video. Here we go. I'm feeling this one. I'm feeling this one. This is going to be it. Nothing. Okay. You know what? I will swipe with my crossed fingers. Here we go. Boop, boop. I was about to say, really? This is going to be the first time I get a rare. I have not got a single rare yet. I spent 120 stones roughly on this banner so far, and I've gotten a single rare, which is amazing. And our next card is freaking Pan again. That's okay. I'm saving her. I'm going to keep this Pan. I'm going to stack it up into 1 and get that super attack up to 10 because why not? I mean, I'm never going to use it. All right, folks. The last summon of the day. Let's see what we got. Let us see what we got. 1 space pod. That's okay. You only need 1. Swipe. Super Saiyan, let's go. Let's freaking go. Come on, give me it, 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 give me it. Give me it. I don't know why I thought it was going to go Super Saiyan 3 again. I don't know why. And our finale is going to be Tarble. Okay. That's interesting. That's very interesting. That's okay. You know what? I'm pretty satisfied. If we go to our list, we have two SSRs. We got Majin Buu and we got Vegeta. Technically, this Vegeta counts as an extreme, so I could use him for the villain event as well, so it's not that bad. But you know what? I will do one more. When we come back tomorrow, I will do... Is the villain event even going on still? If it's not, I'll be kind of pissed because I want to evolve my freaking Majin Vegeta. But yeah, I'm going to work on evolving him, and I'm also going to work on doing one more event. Yes, it is still there. Fantastic. I'm going to work on... actually, you know what? I can awaken Vegeta easily because I can do this event with my eyes closed. It's the villain event that I can't do. That's the one I can't do. So this is great. Awesome. Okay, I'm awake. This is nice. And then I'm going to work on doing the villain event because I just want to complete it. I want to get the stones and I want to get the Whis. And I believe you also get an Elder Kai at the end that would maximize my... Yes, you do get one at the end. And I can maximize my Vegeta to 10 super attack, which is incredible. But yeah, let me know what you pulled down below. Feel free to add any other comment you want. How are you guys doing? Tell me how you're doing. Tell me what you guys did this past weekend and what you plan on doing this weekend. Let's just talk, I guess. But for now, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, leave a like rating below. And I will see all y'all super sandwiches in the next video, as well as the comment section below. Peace.